What is good, our family? It's your boy, Brendan. And today, I am with another reaction video that we're going to be reacting to the best gaming touchdowns in NFL history. I sound tired or look tired. It's because it is 7:56 a.m. that I'm filming this. So yeah, let's start it right up. Three defenders.
He went over the top of Tre'Davious White. Jordan Poyer came in late. He's got Micah Hyde on his back. He catches it and possesses it.
Oh, yeah.
Steps into it.
We're not going to be watching this whole thing.
He's catching this. He's expecting somebody to hit him. And he turns around. Heck, nobody's there. And he's off to the races, and it's pandemonium. 61 brilliant yards for Stephon Diggs. And Case Keenum has just taken the Minnesota Vikings to the NFC Championship game.
2:04. 7 seconds left. No, next up, single before instead. Another one for the first. And the last one will be 2 minutes.
This will end it after the shovel.
Oh. There he
goes.
Circling.
And look out.
Gronkowski.
Oh,
so many times. I've seen that so many times.
Unbelievable. Stills with a perfect lateral here. Gets it to Parker, then Parker to Drake, and from 50 yards away, he's going to run through the entire Patriot defense. And you're right, look at Gronkowski stumble. He was the safety. Fantastic.
The laterals were legal.
Wait. And it's a line drive kick.
Keep it turning.
Jackson bobbles it.
Oh, yeah, I've seen this.
Deshaun Jackson gets a block. Are you kidding? Deshaun Jackson. Still not in, and now in for the touchdown. No flags. Unbelievable. No time left. Eagles win. There's no time remaining, and with that stunning ending, the Philadelphia Eagles come all the way back and are going to win this game. That makes Philadelphia 10-4. They've now swept the season series against the Giants. They're going to make the Eagles kick the extra point.
Steps up. Fires. Mike Sims. Walker. Knocked
down. Ooh. Yeah, I've seen this. But just see what I do. Ball game.
50 yards. You said it. Mike Sims Walker's going to go up for it, but it's knocked to the ground right into the hands of Mike Thomas. Quinn knocks it down with both hands like a volleyball player. Everybody out. Favre rolls.
Oh.
Deep it does to the end zone for Greg Lewis. Touchdown! Touchdown! Favre did it. Delivers this ball. Let's watch the end line. Left foot right inside the line. He did drag his toe. Did you see the little rubber particles bounce up off the field turf? This is going to be a touchdown. I mean, look at that throw. Left foot down. Now watch the right toe drag right there. That's a touchdown.
Don't think I've seen
it. Lays it up for Freeman, and it's incomplete. Can he make the catch at the 15? What are they going to roll? Did he caught it?
Wait, he caught that?
Lays it up for Freeman, and it's incomplete.
He didn't catch that. Wait.
Lays it up.
Look.
Oh,
wait, hold on. There. Wait a second.
Watch the right toe drag right
maybe
there.
He did catch it. Let's see this.
Lays it up for Freeman.
Wait. Oh. I think that was caught.
Can he make the catch at the 15?
Yeah.
What are they
going to
roll that he caught it? Touchdown.
I'm pretty
he
sure he did catch it.
Back of Antonio Freeman. Wow.
Oh, wait.
Left guard, bring the ball up in the air.
That's caught.
Freeman is off the grass.
What a
unbelievable awareness.
That was caught.
Dyson and Bird are deep. Taken by Neal. He gives it to Wycheck. Wycheck.
Yeah. I think that's a forward pass. Let's see.
Taken by Neal.
He got it right here. That's a forward pass. This should not have counted. There's no way this should have counted. That was a forward pass. Oh.
And it's blocked.
Oh.
And it's picked up by Will Hill. Will Hill runs down the sideline. Hill's going to get a block. Will Hill is going to win the game on a blocked field goal. Unbelievable. Will Hill thrilled me. What a play.
By Brad Allen that we need to have the extra point to complete this game. Urban was the fourth round pick last year. He was on IR all of 2014 with a biceps injury. This is his receivers get barred up down the field.
Kaelin Rogers, I see this.
In trouble. It's going to get there. He turned 32 yesterday. Does he have a vintage moment in it?
All right, guys, maybe we're not going to get a 4 minutes. Maybe we'll go. Okay, we're going to end the video right here. So, I hope you guys enjoyed part 2, which will start, of course, at 7 minutes and 11 seconds, or 12 seconds. And yeah, so part 2 will be soon, and we'll see you next time. As always, your boy.